now. Hey everybody, how you doing out there? It's yours truly. This is back at it again. Yes, yours truly. I hope you're appreciating all those videos I have uploading. Yes, and hit that like button. Just like YouTubers would say. And I'm not clowning around about this. Hit that like button, hit that share button, or hit the subscribe button. It really does help. This is not to sound ignorant or anything like that. Just hit that like button, hit the subscribe button. You'll get videos from me. If it doesn't work, then you'll still get videos from me. So don't worry about that. So I'm going to say at this point, we're going to talk about Mirror Roll. Why am I talking about Mirror Roll, you say? Because I don't know if it's good news or bad news for anybody out there. 60th anniversary of her death. Yes, 60 years of her, since her death, I should say. Yeah, 60 years since her death. 62 was the year when she passed away. I'm going to give you a brief story about Mirror Roll, right off the cuff. So there you go, folks. In those days, people would go to nightclubs, they'd party, a lot of drugs. Yes, if I were to say this, a lot of drugs. And those drugs are toxic drugs, they would call them. Not good drugs, toxic drugs. So the only way that people could kill themselves with drugs, that's bad drugs, is take a lot of them. And hopefully they choke on them or kill themselves. And I always tell people, don't do this, okay? Don't do this. Because Mirror Roll did this. She took too many drugs. She kind of killed herself with that. So it's like a drug overdose. If you ever hear people say drug overdose, this is what Mirror Roll did. And it's very sad. So she kind of basically, how do you say it, she wanted, I don't know how you say it with people sometimes. They want to do the drug overdose and just kill themselves. And so Mirror Roll at the time, I'm assuming she was really young, and she was really young at the time, folks. And remember, this was 1962, the era, 1962. So this is a different era that you're so used to seeing. And here we are in the year 2021. Somebody on my YouTube channel, on one of my YouTube channels, did a EVP session. You might have heard that. And tried to communicate to Mirror Roll in the afterlife. That's in the afterlife, when she's long gone. And if you're kind enough, you could go see her gravesite. Her gravesite where she may rest in peace, unless there's no grave takers. So, and she was white, not trying to be racist here, folks. I bet they had a few black people in those days, in the 60s. So I'm not trying to be racist, folks. She was white in her skin. So it's 60th anniversary, if you can believe it. 60th anniversary of her death. It's been all those years later. 60 years later. Of her death, and may you rest in peace. And the rest in place. You can go see her at the rest in place, and just say to her, if you're trying to communicate to Mirror Roll in the afterlife, do so. Let her know in the afterlife that it's 60th anniversary of her death. Let her know in the afterlife, and really do that for me. Can you do that, guys out there? Do an EVP session. Or a ghost box or a spirit session, and try to communicate to Mirror Roll to the best way you can, and hope we get a response. And ask her the simple question in the afterlife about her passing. Ask her about the 60th anniversary from this day and age, and what she thinks this day and age means, you know, her soul of herself in the afterlife. And, so this is what I want to say to you folks. We're talking about Mirror Roll, the Mirror Roll, the actor Mirror Roll, and may you rest in peace, Mirror Roll. May you rest in peace. For everybody around the world, may you rest in peace. A lot of my YouTubers out there are trying to do the EVPs of Mirror Roll, the Mirror Roll, that you seem to see in these movies. So, they try to communicate to Mirror Roll. With EVPs, that's EVP sessions, or ghost box things that they use, and try to communicate to Mirror Roll, and see what she thinks of this role as of now. And just ask a couple questions. If you try and, if you make contact to Mirror Roll, you might need your headphones for this. So, just imagine what she would say, what kind of voice she would have in the early 60s. Go look at archived footage. And what kind of voice she would have. So, and there you go, folks. She did a drug overdose. I'm just giving you a brief information. She did die around the 1962, according to the information, or as they call it, the intel, if you want me to say that. So, yeah, 1962, pallbearers were wheeled out the casket into, there's some stock footage, they call stock footage. And there you go, folks. So there you go, sixth anniversary of Memorial's death. I kid you not. Do your calculations, 60 years ago, her death. And why you want to know? You don't have to. I'm just giving you the info or the intel, as they like to say, of her passing. So there you go, folks.